so good you can't trust her, baby. You can't trust her. You can't trust her. Leave the drink alone, don't have to drug her, baby.
Don't have to drug her.
You just stepped in where the goddess get down.
Hi y'all, Michelle with Visionary Minds out here in New York City today. The man that I have next to me right now needs no introduction, but I will let you know who he is. Kal Dawson, 4-time Grammy winner, and he can explain the rest.
So what's going on, everybody? I'm here with Michelle. He's down here in Manhattan, Midtown. 4-time Grammy Award winner, former president of Record Label Murder, Inc. This Christmas season 2 of Power Up here on Love Hip Hop New York. Yeah. Also, 2015, I got the BET Man of the Year Award, too.
Woo! Okay. So that's what you got going on in the past. What is going on now? You got Kal Dawson Management, right?
Yes.
What's going on with that?
I'm managing, you know, the legendary Mr. Cheeks from Lost Boys.
Mm-hmm.
Kevin Don from Wu-Tang.
Okay.
I'm a cover of Don Magazine.
Yep, I saw that.
Mr. Cheeks, he's going to be on, Unsung. It's going to be viewed January 2018. Also, the BET Award is doing the honor of the Lost Boys as well.
Woo, okay. So you will definitely be there, huh?
Absolutely. Okay, and I got... Some art's gonna be in the cypher as well, you know what I mean? I'm negotiating that deal, so some of the art's in my camp. Besides, I've been seeing Donna, I'm working with Danny Belair, I'm working with Alaya Lee, I'm working with Coco Brown. You know, I'm just working.
Right. I saw you were doing that music video last week. Didn't we get like a nice red car?
Oh, yeah, that was the red car still in the video. That was Floyd Mayweather, Terry Ferrari. Got that suit from Vegas to New York for the video, so I had to pay for it to get shipped from Vegas to Jamaica, Queens, and back, you know what I mean? But shout out to Floyd Mayweather for letting me use his car for that video, for the name of the song, for Terry Ferrari.
Very nice.
Me, Floyd Mayweather, the last shipment down in Charlotte, see at AA, me, Floyd, Nas, Dedicus, Smack, you know, I got an endorsement deal going on too with Fila.
Woo!
And they also replaced me on the cover of Unsigned Hype Heat magazine as well. I just did a photo shoot with Tom Green.
Nice. So now if the viewers want to find you, how can they find you?
I'm anywhere on Facebook. I'm Kal Dawson, KalDawson. On Instagram, Dawson Kal, DawsonKal.
You heard that, y'all. Make sure you find this man out. If you do not find him, you're crazy. You need to see his talent. Book them. And thank you so much for coming on, Kal.
Pleasure.
Stay tuned, y'all.
To a jet. Yeah. These girls back skate off in the Lex. Yeah. Bitches not built like me, they not skilled. Come for relay, your dreams will get killed. Bitches not built like me, they not skilled. Come for relay, your dreams will get killed.
Hi y'all, you got Michelle here with Visionary Minds with the beautiful Lily. Alright, she is under Kal Dawson Management Team. She is on and popping right now. Female artist. Alright, working in the music. Tell us what you do in the music.
I rap. I could sing. I could dance. Do it all.
Ta-da! The girl who does everything. She also is very beautiful. She can model.
Thank you.
So, now, the viewers want to know where you are at.
I live in the Bronx, and so find me on social media at Alaya Lee, and Facebook Alaya Lee, and everything Alaya Lee. Like Google it. Find me.
Google it, find her. She's on SoundCloud, too. She's got this new hit. Heard.
Everything.
It was like a goddess hair or something, right?
Okay, goddess get down, but all my songs is hit.
Oh, my bad. Everything's official. Y'all heard that. Now, Do you rap?
Yes, I do rap.
You do? Would you like to freestyle right now for our viewers? I put her on the spot. She didn't know. She didn't write that. She just flowed, baby. All right. Catch her. Facebook, Instagram, every social media. You know how the youth is. They don't get off their phones. But she's about to be the next thing, y'all. Book her with Kal Dawson Management. Check her out. And stay tuned with Visionary Minds. Thank you so much for coming on our show. Hi, y'all. You got Michelle DiBernardo with Visionary Minds. Here I am in Times Square with the amazing Coco Brown. I wish y'all could just see what this lady is wearing right here. The shoes are to kill for.
I'm in the building.
She is. Okay. Okay, Coco. So tell us about yourself. What do you do, darling?
I sing. I rap. I was actually on X Factor. You can check that out. I was on the last season.
Okay.
I also write. And I'm just a dope artist all around. I do it all. I sing rap. I sing opera. Classical. And I sing languages as well.
So can I throw you on the spot, or is that going to be too much without a warm-up?
I mean, what you want me to rap and sing? Rap?
I want you to do whatever you feel comfortable with.
Oh, I can rap, darling. Yo. Stand clear. Pop the brakes. The show's over. Really late. I'm in what? But I'm mistaken. Do my ass. In the cake. Happy face. I'm all safe. What a space. What a man. She's too sick. Never take. I spit balls. To be quick. So be quick. So fast back. No defense. No chocolate. No cheesecake. I'm about my cheesecake. Take a breath. Take a look. It's so fresh. Every inch of this flesh. We saw it to the neck. I'm so big. I'm a bitch of black. Old black. Best. No sweet. Not big. Rose. Me. I'm so fast. You
up
to me?
Woo!
You
up
to me?
I sure did now. I'm just saying, Miss Coco Brown trying to steal our whole show over. Y'all better figure out where to follow her. Where do you follow her?
Coco Brown official page on Instagram. Coco Takeover on YouTube. Because I'm taking over. Coco Takeover.
I know that's right.
I'm straight out of Harlem. Look out for me. I'm coming.
Amen. Thank you so much, Coco.
I had to confess I control my success. I love to admit that I did it. I know that they hate it cause they are not in it. I'm working towards it instead of just wishing. I know they mad cause I am just winning. But I'ma keep living. I am at home. I'm feeling like this is my zone.
She do it so good you can't trust her, baby. You can't trust her. Leave the drink alone, don't have to drug her, baby.